Good morning, guys. Today, very sad day. Lois is leaving us. We are dropping Lois at the airport and we are picking up new friends again. It's going to be a cool day. Honey, Sandra, Tigo, Sandra are coming. Honey, Tigo, Sandra, Damien are coming. Lois is leaving. So Jolie is exchanging friends. I'm not going to film because they are going to cry. Look, you're already crying. Driving every thought into distortion. Already hugged 3 times. They are both crying, which I completely understand. Yeah, because you know it's sad for Julie to say goodbye to one of her best friends. But I told her I will always fly her back. If she wants to come back, I will fly her back. Are you happy to see Damien again? So you exchanging noise for Damien. It's like crypto, Bitcoin for Ethereum.
That's not how it works.
So how does it work? Yes. What are you going to do?
Yes,
I'm gonna check if I have the
Schildklier.
Tyrant.
You want to check if Jess has a thyroid problem, because she's tired now and then. And Romain has a thyroid problem as well, like you can see.
How can you see? Tell me.
How are you going to test it? Look.
I don't know. I'm doing what they are telling me.
You need to massage your fingers.
So when you travel, you don't only always go to the doctor. Or sometimes you just test it yourself. And then you order a thyroid test kit.
Ik denk de duim, maar de duim voelt bij niks.
Nee, ik zou deze doen.
Oké, deze. Nu is ze er toch?
And now she's talking Dutch with Demi, because Demi doesn't want to speak English to us.
Nee, wat gebeurt
er? There you go. We are going to cut Jess's finger off.
And
I need to clean it.
Every massage.
We are giving Dutch lessons today again.
Yeah, because how she can get an infection.
Yeah, you get COVID.
No, not from this.
Then you need to. How do you take the blood from that then?
Come in.
Nee.
Oh, no.
Come.
I come in.
No. Yes. No. Yes or yes.
But you need to keep your hand still.
Do it like this. Yes,
just don't look. Is she come?
Yeah.
Come, Papa. Yes.
Why?
Nee, definitely.
Then I quit.
Let's get a pain, dude.
That doesn't hurt.
Okay. Not my hand.
Jessa, don't be afraid.
You go first.
You can do that 10 times.
Kijk mij aan. Je wilde dat, toch?
Je bent bang.
Die hand op je rug.
Nee, ben bang.
Waarom bang? Doet het pijn? Nee, doet het pijn? Zo, nou.
Look at Demi. Don't look at the thing at Demi.
I don't know. Hey, what is it? Okay, now that's it. Quit. Keep it like that. Okay, now I open this.
Yeah.
Help! It's bloodying.
Open the protective. Mom. Yeah, Jeff, you have to wait. And carefully remove the glass. This.
Yeah.
Squeeze a drop out of the finger to hold the glass catheter tube. Dit hè?
So you didn't read before you did it?
Yeah, I did it. Hold the glass cap, palm, tube, horizontal against a drop of blood.
What are you doing? That's why I ordered 3, because I knew you were going to do it without reading. It's always the same with you. Yeah, this is like Peppy and Cocky, man. It's like...
No, but because my thyroid is acting up, I'm shaking.
Do you think this is normal? Blood in the kitchen.
Jess, can you finger even draaien?
You need to work, because the test is not going to work, hè? Shall I read it?
I think I need to read it. I think you just don't read.
Het helemaal zijn gaan spullen, zeggen ze. Het
gaat niet aan, hè? Ja, en het komt helemaal bloed uit, want het zit hier
gewoon in. Yes, but now you have already blood in that thing, so that's not working anymore.
No.
Oh, that's not good. You need to mingle it with that fluid that is in there.
No, sorry.
You know that the test cost 20 euros?
What do you do?
Yeah, completely
stop.
Illegal. Again.
No, listen to me. No, I was reading, but you are pushing me. You need to put it. And it was like something.
You need to read first because you stopped.
I read it, but I thought that thing was inside of here and it wasn't.
So I have to do it again.
That's why I already ordered three.
Yeah,
other hand. Other hand now.
Kan ik hier nog mee wassen?
Yeah, I think we need to do another one.
Goddammit.
Or maybe use that blood that comes out now. I will tell you, it's the fluid that is in there. You need to drip the blood in the fluid, then the fluid needs to have a color.
I'm just going to try.
Again?
I'm going to go for take two. Are you still alive, Jessa?
Yeah.
Can you have another one in your hand?
Yeah.
First, wait, I'm going to stop this video. If you did like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you want us to hurt Jessa again with some more blood, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and please leave a comment. Jessa,
your
please wait.
Your mother doesn't like.
Would you want to do Romain to do a test for you as well? Comment down below the video. And we go for the second test. Now we go to the other hand. We just like to do our to hurt our kids.
It doesn't hurt.
Don't talk. Okay, here we go.
But I'm just scared.
Thing.
Maybe you should use her middle finger, and she doesn't use it anymore.
No, it's just that.
You see that one there? Wait, do you have the pipette, the stick out of the other one already?
Ah. Shut
up. Now you need to bleed, motherfucker, bleed. I think you need to hold the finger.
Yeah,
or in the top.
massaging. Your blood is up. No more blood.
Yes, I think Jess is a vampire. She doesn't have any blood. Mm-hmm. You need more.
Oh, yeah, it's full.
Bijna. Raar dat hij dat opzuigt, hè? Strange.
Juno
doet
het
zo flauw gevallen.
Oh my god. Yeah, Juno would have definitely fainted. I think Juno would even faint if she would see it.
And now, dead out.
Yeah, you put it in that dub. Straight. And then the cap back on it. And then shake it. Are they not shaking it?
Mix the content by turning it gently several times. Until the blood from the glass tube is mixed in the solution.
So,
this will be a really cool slow-mo.
I want to do it.
Slowly.
Why?
I don't know.
If you don't do it slowly, it doesn't work. And you can, we don't have another one.
It looks like a
mix. Oh, let's see if Jessa is pregnant.
Nah. Yeah. This feels
good. No need to.
At the same time, my friends are cutting the ears because he wants to bleed as well. 10 minutes. How do you know it works?
Because it's ready.
Ta-da.
And what should it be?
It should be on positive is 2 and negative is 1. On C.
C is
negative.
What does it mean, negative?
Negative means you don't have it and positive means you have it.
So that means it's no excuse anymore. You don't have your thyroid. Jess, what did you need to do?
Shut up and go.
Don't give a thumbs up for this video then.
Oh, give a thumbs up, subscribe, share with your friends and family, and hit the notification bell.
The guy on the back, that was Tigo, he's going to be a model in the future. And I'm giving him a contract, so he needs to, yeah. Tigo, you will be a model in the future. This is my YouTube vlog, only 50,000 followers. But you have many more in the future, I think. Damn, are you positive or negative?
Negative.
are full, guys. Beautiful restaurant, Olympic. All go here. One of the best uptown.